If you guys go see The Sound of Freedom, it's time we put an end to this. I have no words, but I can tell you this. You better pray, or we have to do something. Because 150 million people are trafficked. And the U.S. is the number one destination. God's children are not for sale.